reason the upper falls is so much more than the lower one here is the lower one is only a circulating pump to the 3,000 gallon cistern underneath this area. And that's the entrance to the cistern. There's a 2-inch line on the main pump coming in this area, pulling water out. That's why it's got so much more water. And up above that is the intake bay with a twist, being the negative edge. And see the leaves are all sitting there nice and pretty, just waiting to be picked up. From the rocks in the foreground to the rocks in the background, that's the lower bog, which includes this big bush on the left. It ends here at the stream that goes to the waterfall to the matrix bog, which is beyond the rocks. That's 20 by 9. Believe it or not, that's not just a stream. There's another little pond right there that goes over to those cardinal plants on the left. That feeds the smaller falls to the main pond. One of the stars in the show. The pitcher plant bog. The intake bay, size of most ponds. Oh, some people might be curious why I use an aqua block down there. As you can see, it filters out the leaves before they go into my cistern. I have another catch down there, but it helps out a lot. 1001 uses for an aqua block. Intake bay. You can see the current running over the top, pulling the leaves in. Because the narrow rocks you can see in the picture, I add those in the fall so there's more draw into the intake bay. That way, I don't have to clean the big pond as much. All the leaves get pulled into the intake bay, and the pond stays cleaner. The kids.